Enhance collaboration with online whiteboards, where teams brainstorm, plan, and learn. Let's review sharing and collaboration, presenting, and settings. Access your whiteboards via the Whiteboards menu in your Zoom web portal or desktop client. Click the ellipses on any whiteboard, then Share. Input the contact names, email addresses, or Zoom team chat channels you'd like to share the whiteboard with. Select an access level for invited members. You can select from additional access permissions or copy a shareable link below. Optionally, move this whiteboard to a project to automatically share access with all project members. Projects are collections of related whiteboards where collaborators can all work and contribute. Depending on the permissions you selected, invited members can now view or edit the whiteboard, add comments, or even react to or up or downvote sticky notes. You can share the whiteboard with additional members using the Share button in the top right corner. If you want to discuss a whiteboard in a meeting, simply click the camera icon or Meet Now to start a Zoom meeting with collaborators. Or, once in a Zoom meeting, click the Whiteboards icon from the main toolbar. Select any of your existing whiteboards or create a new one, then choose if meeting participants can edit or view only. Next, select if you'd like for participants to be able to access the whiteboard after the meeting. Once open, the whiteboard will display in the meeting window and can be edited in real time. Navigate your whiteboard using the Grab tool, nested with the Select tool, the outer scroll bars, or the mini map and zoom options in the bottom right corner. When you're ready to present, explore features like the timer, laser pointer, presentation frames, or All Eyes on Me mode. To adjust your personal whiteboard settings in the Zoom web portal, click Settings from the primary menu on the left. Along the top of this window, locate and click Whiteboard. Browse and adjust any of these settings as needed.